When you're a teenager, the prom can be a really big deal, but it also can be an expensive deal.
All right. In fact, for some families, the cost of the tickets and the dress and the shoes and the flowers, it's nearly out of reach. Well, Shannon Perrine tonight with the so-called prom angel who made sure the prom was in reach for a Penn Hills High School senior.
Sometimes you might find yourself wondering if there are still good people in the world. Well, there are. Part of the problem, you don't always hear about it, is that the really good people work their magic quietly, mysteriously, and anonymously. She wanted this dress.
I tried on like 4 to 5 dresses, and that was just my favorite one.
Her dad tried to steer her towards the less expensive ones.
3 years ago, I lost my job, and I've been, you know, looking for something steady, permanent, and been working part-time here and there.
Money is tight. Megan does have a part-time job, but her dad did not want her to pay for the dress.
He didn't really want me to do that because he wouldn't be able to afford it and everything, and I was just like, well, you know, I understand you have to handle a mortgage and everything, so it's not a real big deal if I pay for it.
In the middle of the discussion over paying for the $200 dress,
they came back and they handed me the receipt, and I'm like, I didn't pay for this yet. So my mom went to the front of the store where my dad and my grandma were sitting, and she asked them, did you pay for this yet? And they were both like, no, we didn't pay for anything yet.
I'm like, come on, what do you mean it's paid for? She said, they said the dress is paid for.
A bride settling the bill on her wedding dress here at David's Bridal in Monroeville was an earshot of Megan and her family.
We believe that she overheard a young lady getting her prom dress talking about, you know, maybe going through some tough times. We're not sure what the whole conversation was, but what had happened is when the bride actually got up front to purchase the dress.
The bride paid the bill for Megan's stunning aqua blue gown, saying, just tell her it was from her prom angel. She then quietly slipped out. The prom angel will never know how thankful Megan and her family are, or the impact one act will have even into the future.
If I saw a young girl that can't afford a prom dress or wanted a prom dress so bad that their parents couldn't pay, I would pay for it immediately.
So Megan has her knockout dress. All she needs now is a date. Yeah, she does have someone in mind. I'm going to let you know when she works up the courage to ask him. In Monroeville, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.